Assalamu alaikum. My name is Lawal and today I'm going to show you how to make tang. Simple tang, lemon, no artificial colors like it is said, and I'm not going to add any artificial color as well. So let's get started. First of all, we'll take tang. We'll open the pack. I'm making 2 cups. So we will take 1 cup right now. In the first cup, we will add 1 tablespoon. We will totally add 4 tablespoons. I have added 2 tablespoons till now. Now we're going to keep that aside. We're going to take the sugar. We have the sugar over here. Whoops. No problem. Now we take 2 tablespoons of sugar. And now we will mix them. Mix them together. As you can see, the mixture is something like this. And now slowly, slowly, we have added water. And we are keeping it to mix. Now we will add more water. My technique is it doesn't mix like this properly. So here's a tip for me, mix it like this. Like the flow of the sea. I don't know why I'm saying this, but yeah. And then we add more water till here. Looks like this. And now we have done our first cup. We will do the same with the other. Now we're going to add water. Let it go, let it go, no problem. It's going to dissolve by itself. It's done like this. I have added almost all of it. Let's do it back and forth, not swirl. As you could see that this is done, now the testing part will arrive. The time has come where we check how it is made. And obviously, I'm still gonna say this, that you have to try this. I have not tried it right now, and now I'm going to try it. I've made this before at my home and it is delicious. With this recipe, I'm going to tell you a secret at the end. Put your straw, whatever, however you want to drink it. I'm gonna drink it by a straw. Ah, it's delicious. So delicious. Okay, turn up, go back. You come. Take out the straw from that, put it in here. Test it. Well, this one is much better than that. Mix it up well. And this is just going to enhance the taste. It has made it not bitter, not that sweet. Brown sugar has made it taste a bit mean, but the tang of course tastes yummalicious. Yummalicious, delicious, yummalicious. I don't even know what I'm saying, but here you go. Enjoy. Bye-bye.